Oregon's Adventure.
Oh Lord, look at this dude.
Time to see, man.
What's happening, man?
Latte?
Yeah, hello.
You want iced latte?
Yeah.
What you want, vanilla, chocolate, or both?
Both.
Both? Venturous. Adventurous.
Yeah, I want to try it.
You've had it before.
Oh, I have?
Yeah, and you loved it. You know what let's roll means. Let's roll, lady. Tuesday, the slowest day for poker on the strip. Ha, what?
Good thing you're not playing.
I know, I got to get back in the poker room, but lately we've made a habit of just coming down to the strip and live streaming. Everyone loves to see the strip. We get 600-700 viewers watching live, just, and it's fun. I don't know. We just love it. We ended up running a bunch of errands yesterday, and I started to vlog.
There's more envelopes? Oh no, that's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's my sunscreen.
The lady super.
Sunscreen.
You gonna put on sunscreen while we're going to the beach? Today is Monday. Don't aim that thing at me, I don't want sunscreen. Today is Monday and we decided we're not gonna vlog. And then Little Miss Motivated is like, oh, we could vlog. So we gotta go out and do some errands today. One giant errand. Are you really putting sunscreen on? Oh look, they almost had a head on, you see that?
Wow.
Remember how I told you to drive on that side of the street?
How come I don't see anyone put sunscreen on here?
We got sparkly orders. We got a whole bunch of Go Gamble masks to go out. always think IKEA is going to be fun, and then when I get here, it's not really that much fun. And now it's Tuesday, and we decided to come down here because we want to try this restaurant at Cosmopolitan that we've never eaten at before, called the Henry. Word around the campfire is the beignets are really good.
Yeah, I've never had one.
Yeah. It's like 5 p.m.
5 hours to go.
We're gonna wait 5 hours to eat? I don't think so. We gotta find something else. Giordano's, and I think that was the best pizza we've ever had here.
It was
really good today, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I loved it. I ate too much though. I ate half the pizza.
You did?
Yeah. 3 pieces out of 6. We have 1 left. It's in the backpack somewhere, hopefully in a box. We're gonna start a little live stream action. If you haven't been watching our live streams, you should watch them. Just because it's fun. Look at this dude. And he's playing the trooper. You gotta be kidding me. Did he see us or something? Did he see us? He's playing the trooper. Did you see me coming or something? Did you see me coming?
I didn't. But...
You're lying. Did you see me coming?
This is just part of my routine.
You're playing the trooper though.
One time no see, man.
What's happening, man?
Imagine.
He was playing the trooper as we approached. We came up the escalator. I was like, you have to have seen us coming or something. He was like, no, it was just by chance. He was playing the trooper. The song after which I am named. After which I name myself, but you know what I mean. Holy crap. After which we are named. Lady Trooper. And 2 Cent's in the house.
I think someone said hi to them.
2 Cent and Hog. I forgot to call you because I had a question.
Well, there you go, walking fast again.
Oh, snap.
Hi, Vegas and County. Hi, Cher.
There you go, another day in the life of the troopers. Doing some more live stream action on the strip. It's almost becoming a daily thing. We just come down the strip and do a live stream and show everyone what's going on. And
yeah,
it's fun. Yeah, everyone seems to love it. So we like doing it, they like watching it, you guys like watching it, so there you go. Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below.
See you next time.